These light pieces are like the ones at the Kroller in Holland, where they had them in rooms that really sort of painted the room in color. They're simple, but they're fascinating. That one's obviously an optical illusion. Although one can argue that all art is an optical illusion.